When I mentioned that to Rich mentioned it to his friend who happens to be Brian Eads, and he's the music director for the national tour of Les Mis, who just finished orchestrating for the LA Philharmonic. And he said, let me just do that for you. So tonight, you get to hear the world premiere of our arrangement.
Yeah.